got beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat, you name beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, chicken, turkeys, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat, you
name. Good morning, Wayland.
Happy 2-day week.
Let's head to Goffis.
Juniors and seniors, if you want to visit Grand Rapids Community College in MTech with us on November 29th, you have to act fast. Sign-ups in the guidance office with Ms. Mulder. Permission slips are due back by Tuesday, November 22nd, the day before Thanksgiving break.
Let's go see what's going on in Student Council.
Hey guys, just a little reminder, we're doing a food drive this week for the Winter Area Christmas Project. The food drive will go through Monday. You'll bring your food into your first hour. And these are the items that you'll need to bring in.
You need to bring a jar of gravy, two cans of vegetables, a can of fruit, a box of stuffing, a box of Jell-O, a box of pudding, and a box of corn muffin mix.
All of these items complete one basket, and the goal is to bring as many baskets in as possible, and the winning class will get a donut party and 5 spirit points for each grade of the... You know what I'm trying to say, right? So what I was trying to say is each person in the winning class will get 5 points per person, and that will count towards their grade spirit points.
Let's see what's going on in fine arts.
Seniors, your senior pictures are due Friday, December 2nd. Please email the yearbook ASAP to yearbook@waylandunion.org. You will get a confirmation email that it has successfully been uploaded.
Let's go check out the clubs.
Eco Club is hosting Wildcat Wearigans, which is Wayland's own thrift store where they collect and resell your old clothes. You can donate your clothes to Miss Moritz's room from November 21st to December 9th. The thrift store will be open from December 13th to the 16th. Eco Club is meeting in A103 after school today. Lot Club is meeting Monday and Tuesday to discuss the winter parade. Also, t-shirts are in. Come pick yours up in Mrs. Lael's room. Santa's meeting on Tuesday during Pride Time in B203.
It's time to start thinking about skiing and snowboarding at Bittersweet. Adult and student disc cards will be available soon for purchase. The card costs $29, and each time you go, it will cost $29. There are restrictions on holidays and weekends. See Mr. Braggington in D404 to get forms filled out, and the discount cards will soon be in stock for purchase.
I wonder what's for lunch today.
Let's go check in with the lunch crew.
Hey, Jackson. What's for lunch today?
I do not care.
Huh, that's funny. You wanna hear a joke?
Sure, sport.
Do you know how you know when it's too cold to have a picnic?
No.
When you go to eat your soup and you chip your tooth.
Good morning, Wildcats. Here are your sports results from the weekend.
The girls' swim and dive team had an amazing individual and team performance at the Division III state meet this past weekend. The team of Laney Wolf, Taylor Wolf, Kennedy Jasinski, Sammy Reed, Ellie Antel, Abigail DeWeird, and Ellie Hudson had a combined 9 top 16 finishes, 5 of which were top 8 and 2 of which were state champion performances.
Woo! The team broke 4 of their own previously set school records and had a team overall finish of 6th place, the highest any Wayland swim and dive team has ever finished at this level. All 7 athletes earned All-State for their weekend performances.
Here are some more detailed results from the swim meet. The 200-yard medley relay, Laney Wolf, Taylor Wolf, Kennedy Jasinski, Sammy Reed took 3rd place. 200-yard individual medley, Jasinski, 16th place. 50-yard freestyle, Laney Wolf, state champion! 100-yard freestyle, Ellie Antel, 15th place. Laney Wolf, state champion! 2-time. 200-yard freestyle relay, Taylor Wolf, Abigail DeWeird, Jasinski, Antel, 6th place. 100-yard breaststroke, Ellie Antel, 16th place. Taylor Wolf, 11th place. 400-yard freestyle relay, Laney Wolf, Ellie Hudson, Sammy Reed, Ellie Antel, 8th place.
And your own goalie, C-Mac here, varsity hockey, swept the weekend, beat EGR 5-1 and Caledonia 6-3.
Goodbye, Wayland. Have a